If you're planning on making mashed potatoes for Thanksgiving dinner, here are a few tips that are going to help your mashed potatoes turn out perfectly. Make sure that you're using the right kind of potato. Mealy potatoes, like russet potatoes, tend to fall apart when boiled, so they can be good if you like really whipped or pureed mashed potatoes. If you're somebody that likes mashed potatoes with a little texture and want to keep your skin on the potatoes, use something like a red potato because the skin isn't very thick and it'll easily crush when you smash it. You'll want to place all of your potatoes that are already cut into a pot and then pour cold water over them. You'll start with cold water so that way the water heats up your potatoes and they perfectly cook every single time. If you already boil the water and then place your potatoes in, you risk the outside of the potato getting done while the inside isn't cooked. Make sure that you're seasoning along the way. This means seasoning your water, also seasoning the potatoes with salt and pepper once they're smashed, and then tasting at the end to make sure that the seasoning is perfect.